What's up, guys? Today we're going to be reacting to the Resident Evil Village official gameplay trailer. I've been avoiding this thing all day. I think it came out yesterday. I've just been avoiding it so I can just react to it. So I'm really excited about Resident Evil. Can't wait to play it. Can't wait to stream it. And you guys can watch it with me. So let's check it out. Hopefully it's really good and it's not trash. Let's go.
Now we're here to give you an exclusive first look at Resident Evil Village gameplay.
Ooh, captured on PS5.
Just like in Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, you'll be taking control of Ethan Winters.
Meh.
You'll make your way from
Ethan's not my favorite character. A castle? Whoa, bro!
Players will need to get in and search for their kidnapped daughter.
Damn, this looks good, man.
As you've noticed by now, Resident Evil Village keeps the first-person perspective.
I'm okay with that.
We think it really draws players into the detailed world we've created.
Definitely. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Do I have this? I have it in HD, right? Yeah. It just looks a little off. I don't know why. Damn, dude. This castle's going to be amazing. Whoa, dude. I'm getting some RE1 vibes here, bro. Damn, this looks so good. A chandelier looks sick.
A lot of those little details come to life here.
Right? Dude, it looks beautiful. This looks like RE4. Like when you're in like
the
cult.
Put a ton of
like
effort into creating
hideout.
A truly authentic feel. From art design to technology.
Damn.
Everything ties in great. And
looks like a comfy ass chair.
Visuals.
Here we go.
Now it's time to meet some of the castle denizens. As you'd expect, a warm welcome's not really what's in store for Ethan.
Oh, shit. Were those locusts? Oh, no. He's going to lose his leg?
Man blood.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, ow. Bro, that's going to hurt. There she is. That's the girl everyone's...
Now.
Look how tall she
is,
bro.
Let's take a look at him.
Yo, she's thick.
Well, Ethan Winters.
Oh, she's scary, dude.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Oh, shit.
Shifting gears a bit, we're finally going to show off some combat.
Yeah, here we go. So it's all vampires, right? That's what I hear, vampires and werewolves. Zombie?
It's not just about shooting.
He's got a sword!
Will also be an important part of the game.
You can block. Oh, that shotgun looks sick.
Each type of enemy has
Whoa.
Their own distinct way of fighting.
So that's the werewolf, right? Yo, look at that guy. Oh, wow.
Everyone knows what to do with red barrels, right?
Yeah, bro. You missed.
Some of you will remember a similar management system in Resident Evil 4.
Yo, he's got it in a briefcase.
We've added crafting, which allows you to create items such as first aid and ammo. There's also an assortment of weapons to find and utilize throughout the game.
The weapons look great.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winter.
Yo, is this the new shop guy?
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you.
The merchant makes
What's
a
so
return.
Special about Ethan?
This time he's known as the Duke. You'll be going to
oh,
him
dude,
to buy
I like
and sell
his shop.
Weapons, amongst other things.
Wow, that looks slick.
The director wanted to give him a unique
oh
look.
Oh my god.
You'll often find him in different situations. Each time
I like it,
you
I like it.
He's an interesting fella.
Take it easy.
Smash away
dude.
With your trusty knife. There's plenty of items to find in your travel.
There's all that blood. Oh, this looks so cool, guys. I'm so excited.
Wait, do you hear that?
Listen.
And we've also got extra objectives outside of the main ones.
What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a little goat.
Of course, it goes without saying that there'll be plenty of puzzles to solve for players to move forward.
Of course.
Oh, and
oh, yeah.
Plenty of surprises to keep you on your toes.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Run, bro.
I haven't cut open a man in a while.
Oh, shit.
Let me string you up. Slice your jugular. Oh. And just watch.
Wow. Wow.
Well, that's one way to end the video.
No!
Now that we've shown
Damn.
You what's in store for
that looks
Resident
so
Village,
good, guys.
Let's take a look at the exclusive PlayStation 5 demo.
I've heard about this. Can't play it. Why they put it on the PS5? Nobody has a PS5. Hardly anybody has a PS5. It's not fair, man.
For this demo, players won't be playing as Ethan, but as a character we're referring to as the Maiden.
Hmm.
Unlike the actual game, this experience doesn't feature combat or even blocking.
It's like a environment showcase. Maiden.
We're hoping to have players get a real feel for the visuals and audio as they take the Maiden on her journey to find a way out of the castle. And you can download the exclusive demo on PlayStation 5 today.
Terrible.
Of course, we want as many people as possible to get a chance to play. So we'll have a separate new demo available on all platforms ready for sometime this spring.
Okay. I mean, that's not bad. That's nothing.
This entrepreneur.
All right. Yeah, dude. You know, that looks amazing. I can't wait to play it. Tell me what you guys think in the comments below. Yeah, it looks good, dudes.